We run the EQUAL program at the National Equestrian Center. It's EQUAL-ARK, Equine Assisted Learning for at-risk kids. It's a compulsory program for all their year one students, and they all get sent here, and every class comes once every week. The riding section teaches them teamwork as well as confidence and carriage around a horse, as well as staying safe and some spatial awareness together with balance and coordination.
Walk on.
The therapeutic point here is to make sure that they are able to trust each other and help each other, and also to make sure that they understand how the animal works and how the animal is responding to them in the given circumstance.
So today here we have horse play, which is horse and human interaction. And really the aim of this is to show the children that the horses actually mirror their own personalities and their own traits. In the stables we always have like super confident horses. We have horses like UP who are just not bothered about anything. They're pretty much on their own. They're very independent. And so the children will come in and I will approach the horses in an aggressive manner, like bullying or gangster style.
Yeah? How did that feel? Scary? Okay. What happened? What did they now? Even though Labamba was a boss, when I went up and I was really aggressive, yeah? What did they both do? They ran away. Why do you think they ran away?
Scared.
Okay. When I went up to the horses, how did it make you feel? You were angry? Who else? What else did you feel? Sad. You were sad.
Horses actually know why you're approaching them, the reason they'll stand there and you put your hand out and they'll allow you to approach. So with this, we approach the horses and we allow the children to see how the horses react.
There you go. Look how quickly he's forgiven me. Look at this.
What I've done today is I've asked them, do you see any horse that actually mirrors you or you feel like that particular horse?
And it's really important that we talk to them. What they're doing is Wallaby almost wants to bring himself from the bottom to the top. And so they're now starting to sort it out. I'm going to take these girls and I want them to just approach confidently so that you feel
and
better.
And all of you can do that.
You can do it, okay?